Do you know what blockchain is?
It's a series of calculations that are done by computers. Then transaction, it gets added at the end of the calculation. So
Well, I know what it is, an API. It's the acronym of Application Programming Interface. To visualize an API is like a PDF document. When you see a set of functions, well, you can use these functions to code something.
Welcome back, Botoners, to another entertaining video content for our loved community. In today's video, we want to find out the point of view of developers about the Web3 ecosystem. We've decided to step into the heart of new developers' generation. We find ourselves today in the University Politécnica de Barcelona, a computer technology university here in Barcelona. Students that study this degree know about programming, about telecommunications, and much more. So the question is building dApps only known for a few people inside the Web3 ecosystem? Let's find it out with our testimonials. Oh, by the way, at the end of the video, we're gonna share a gift that I ensure that you're gonna love. You're gonna smash it, but you first need to wait till the end of the video. Without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so, guys, do you know what an API or an SDK is?
La SDK, no, pero la API sí.
No, not really at all.
No. An API is like the background of a web or something like that.
Okay.
The interaction between the web and the client.
Well, I know what it is, an API. I don't know what is an SDK. What I know is that it's the acronym of Application Programming Interface. To visualize an API is like a PDF document. When you see a set of functions, well, you can use these functions to code something.
When was the last time you used an API?
I never used an API.
Era unas dos semanas para probar unas cosas. Estaba tomando la API que te cogía el tiempo de cada país y de cada ciudad.
The last semester, it wasn't a sophisticated game, but
okay. And do you know what a SaaS is?
No.
Have you ever used one?
No.
No?
No.
Yes, I heard that, but I don't know exactly what it is.
I have no idea.
Heard about it, but
I haven't used it.
Not really, I'm just that second year of...
But what are you doing in your degree? Are you familiar with blockchain?
In crypto?
El término, sí. ¿Cómo funciona exactamente? No.
Do you know what blockchain is?
It's a series of calculations that are done by computers that are used to store the information about cryptocurrency. And when each transaction, it gets added at the end of the calculation, so it contains all the information about the previous transactions, and it's getting more and more complicated.
Okay. Are you probably familiar with the word blockchain?
Yeah, yes. I have heard it more than once.
Could you explain us a little bit what is blockchain from your point of view?
I can just say that I have heard it.
Okay.
Yes, but only I heard of blockchain when someone speaks about Bitcoin or Ethereum.
Okay.
But I don't know what it is and how it works.
Have you heard the word smart contract?
No.
Not really.
No?
¿Hará una máquina o algo así?
Yes, I heard about it, but also I don't know what it is.
Now that the sun has disappeared, it's the moment for me to share the opinions that I'm seeing in this interview. I'm a bit surprised, as I thought I was gonna find new developers, the new future generation of developers, with a little bit more knowledge. I think we're kind of having an interview like the one that we did in the streets of Barcelona, asking people about airdrops and cryptocurrencies. By the way, if you didn't see it, I'll put it in the right corner on top. Let's see if we find more variety of testimonies. Do you think, or from 1 to 10, being 1 super easy and 10 super hard, how hard do you think it is to program on the blockchain?
Debería ser 8?
Yo diría 6, 7.
Pues la verdad es que no tengo ni idea.
7?
I don't know, I would just say randomly like 5?
I think between 6, maybe 7.
What if I told you that you could use an API for 90 days for free that is going to allow you to implement all the blockchain technology with just 2 lines of code? Do you think you would be capable to do that?
I don't know. I would have to see it.
No sé, puede ser si tiene un manual de instrucciones.
Probably, 2 lines, it doesn't sound so difficult, so I would say yes, I'm capable.
Well, maybe if you use an API, well, I don't have to implement those functions, or maybe yes.
And that's all for today's video. A promise is a promise, and I mentioned that we have something special for you. We're gonna give 90 days for free our Web3 APIs by following the simple steps that you can find in this QR code. What are you waiting for? Start building your own dApps in this Web3 ecosystem. See you in the next video. Ciao, ciao.